she was severely hurt, and she hasn't forgotten that, which is pretty sad really. But she will roll in a ball and hold her legs up, and her eyes are all wide, and it's like a flashback. She has flashbacks, and it's horrible to see. We were always with her 24 hours a day to make sure that she wasn't trying to get up on the bed, because basically if her legs broke again, they couldn't be fixed.